像自我，硬汉子拼出一身痴，流汗血尽赤心，追寻大意义。
Hello and welcome to this week's episode of Police Report. Today's world is becoming increasingly cash-free, which offers us hitherto unknown levels of convenience and how we lead our day-to-day lives. But it also exposes us to threats. Let's take a look at the clip.
我叫 Johnny， 送外卖系我嘅职业，唔经唔觉都做咗几个月咯。唉，而家真系越嚟越难做啊，开支又大，再咁落去真系唔知点算。不过我会努力嘅，俾心机揾钱，我相信明天会更好嘅。
系咪温温餐厅送餐
啊？啊，系啊，你系王小姐。
系啊，系啊。几多钱啊？
啊，六十。
得啦，唔该晒。
咦，有张信用卡喺地下嘅，张卡嘅持有人姓王。似系女仔名喎，唔通系头先个王小姐跌咗嘅？俾翻佢先。
唔系喎，我攞张卡去买嘢，其实冇人知噶，买嘢唔使钱喎，正。
咁样攞人张卡去买嘢唔得噶。
你想执到宝，问天问地攞唔到啊？去啦。
咦，有信息话我张卡碌咗钱嘅。吓，我张信用卡去边啊？唔系啦，报失先。
先生，你张信用卡用唔到喎，或者你用现金付款啦。
我唔要啦，唔该。
哦，啊系，
你去咗边度？去咁耐？
个地址难揾啊，
呢度好多嘢等住你做噶。
哦，
点知啊？快啲去做嘢啦，
诶，伙计啊，
啊系，
唔该你买一埋单啦。
哦，好啊，等等啊。先生，多謝你$300啊！
哦，好，唔該。係你哋收唔收卡噶？
我哋收嘅。
咁我俾卡啦嚇。
等我一陣啊。
好。
咦？個客張信用卡同頭先我用嗰張一樣嘅。如果用之前嗰張信用卡同呢個客嗰張卡調轉，咪可以買頭先部機咯。叻仔，
先生埋单嘅啦。
诶，唔使签名嘅。
哦，唔使噶，我哋用电子感应支付噶。
哇，咁方便啊！
系啊系，
唔该你话。
多谢你，多谢你。
啊，球哥，
系点乜事？
唔好意思啊，我突然间有啲唔舒服啊，我需要睇一睇医生，转头就翻噶啦。
我头先好精神噶喎，你。
啊，就系唔知点解突然间唔舒服咯。啊，我去睇医生先啊，拜拜，拜拜。
Our young waiter friend appears to have opened a door to a world of trouble for himself and pain for the young lady and the old man. As we saw, we need to exercise vigilance in looking after our credit cards, as it only takes a moment for us to be deceived and made a victim. That's all for this week's show. Thank you for watching and goodbye.